opened the door, took a look, and I saw a bunch of guys just fighting with Nerf guns. And I was like, yeah, you know, we can have some fun, we can bond with people. It was more of a boom operator before. I studied cinema, and then one Solotech employee reached out to me one day and was like, do you want to start working with us? And then I said yes, and here I am. I go in, I take a look at all the contracts I have to execute for today, and then I split the job with my colleagues, and then we return the stuff from the other gigs, and then start building the racks, and then since I'm a wireless technician, I also have to take into account and spend a lot of time on the computer coordinating frequencies for all the channels that I have so that it works well on the gig, and then the technicians are happy with that. The feeling of accomplishment I get when I see shows happening, and then when they go well, and then I see the people that are attending it that are happy and stuff, and then just having a part of that and being part of the culture as well. Solotech stands out with how big the inventory is and how customizable we can make all the kits for the clients. They can ask for something and we're gonna make it as they want it. Opportunity to really grow and then learn stuff that technical stuff that you can't really learn at school. It's really hard to get, and then such as wireless tech as I am, it's hard to get that knowledge elsewhere. Since I'm a wireless technician, I'd say the place that digital wireless technology takes, because it makes it easier for us to coordinate more frequencies within ever shortening spectrum. Warehouse workers, such as I am, because we don't really see us working on the gigs, and then it takes a lot of people to actually like put in place as big as events as the Francophonie. One day I came in at work, wasn't too long after I first started. I heard a few guys start screaming on the other side of the door. And then I went, opened the door, took a look, and I saw a bunch of guys just fighting with Nerf guns. And I was like, yeah, you know, we can have some fun, we can bond with people. And I found that funny to see that happen in such a big warehouse.